When working with downed trees, avoid bending over and extending the saw away from your body. This places more strain on your back and can also lead to unsafe cutting situations. The tip of the bar can come in contact with something that can cause a rotational kickback. Instead, take a knee. This keeps the saw closer to your body. It also places less strain on your back.